three bears in a blind this morning. We're double gunning it out both windows. We got big tuna in the bottom. The Godfather is in the bottom. Via cell phone cam pick this morning. So he's in here and we're here and we have guns now. That is exciting.
Yeah, I want one too.
Your ranch dip?
We should have brought the ranch dip. What is this?
It's tasty, Mitch.
You're breathing on the camera.
What can I say? Worms are good.
Warm.
Try this. Or do you want me to heat it up?
I'm not eating that Bunsen burner butane pretzel.
What is the matter with you? What is the
matter with
you? It's flaming still. It's flaming, yeah.
Come on, I want to see a gosh damn gum deer. Too good to me.
With syrup.
There's a couple. This is like McDonald's.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, well, it's about 3 o'clock. I'm sitting just blind, and I'm only about 80 yards off the road. Well, it's snowing hard, and I just heard somebody crash behind me on the road, so I'm going to get out and go see if they need help. Alright? Oh shit. I just heard it. I was hunting. Someone else just crashed like an hour ago.
Yeah, we saw a bunch of responders just passed us.
Oh, shit. You guys are good?
Yeah, we're all fine.
Should I go try to get a tractor? As to what I'm gonna be able to do for these people, but I'm gonna try to pull them out with the tractor. I think they're close.
The thought of it is awesome because it's just snow pounded. And we're sitting in here and we're probably gonna shoot something to scare the pants off of them out there. But that's awesome. Even though they're like in a really not good situation right now.
Will she start or no? Have you not even tried it?
Oh.
I'm gonna move this. Is it alright? Did it come out far enough?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think. Yeah, no problem. Well, that'll change up your hunting plans a little bit. Gonna be rough. I'm soaking wet. And I gotta go get back in the blind. I don't even know what time it is. Well, I'm back in the blind. I'm soaking wet, but I'm back in the blind. And amazingly, it's only 3:42. Looks like we got another snow squall coming in. Only 3:42, so I still got over an hour.
You always gotta hope on that 10% chance. Because it wasn't supposed to stop snowing until like late tonight, maybe early morning.
Yeah, I know.
This is awesome.